Hello, nieces and nephews. This is Auntie Netta, and welcome to my channel. This is a run deal. Run out to your local CVS, you guys. They have these Lysol lemon-scented wipes. You guys, originally priced $2.19. They're ringing up for 22 cents. And I know you need proof in the pudding, so here it goes. So you never can say Miss Netta didn't tell you. All right. So at my local store, I picked up 40 of them. You guys, they probably going to be hard to locate. Where I found mine was in like this, a three-tier container. It looked like a bowl. And they had all the wipes in there. Well, not all of them. They had about maybe like 20 of them in there. And they're in the back where the pharmacy at. And then when I turned around to go to the register, as soon as I turned around from picking it up, I saw these puppies sitting on top of, they won't hide, they were just sitting on top of a medicine display. So yeah, so I got two of these sitting on top of the medicine display, plus the ones that I found in the container. So look around the store. I think they have these near the medicine, so I guess so you can disinfect, you know, you're sick or whatever. Don't try to look in the cleaning section because they're going to give you the round container wipe. So look around, look on end caps, try to find them. My store had 40 of them. Yes, I only went to one store, and I'm only going to go to one store because 40 of these cost me $8.80 plus tax. And I know I haven't did my CVS couponing hauls for maybe roughly, which I guess almost a month. But you guys, these clearance deals are too good. So I'm putting my budgeting money on clearance finds. And then once there's no more clearance like this going on, I'm going to get back to my CV haul. So yeah, you guys, run out. Get your Lysol at your local CVS for 22 cents each. All right. So y'all like this video, subscribe, like, and comment down the middle. And I will see you guys soon. Smooches. Love you. Oh, you're not in your car yet.